Hi, this is Jillian with another episode of Marketing Easy Peasy, because marketing your online business should be easy peasy. Today we're going to talk about Uberconference, and Uberconference is a wonderful tool if you are getting tired of using Zoom and you want to have a different way to work with your clients. And what I like about Uberconference is it allows you to meet with your clients via telephone. When would you want to do this? You would want to do this when you are just totally zoomed out. You don't want to do any more Zoom meetings, or perhaps you want to just be able to meet with a client and not have to be tied to your computer. If I'm out and about, I can meet with a client on my phone and just find a quiet space to go and have a quick little conversation. And what I like about Uberconference is it allows me to use a smartphone, you can use a landline, you can actually even use VOIP, which is the ability to have a telephone conference via your Wi-Fi on the internet as well. But for the most part, I don't do that too often. I primarily like to use my phone, because there are just some days, bad hair days, where you just don't want to put on makeup, you don't want to have to dress up, and you just want to have a telephone call with people. Now, the reason why I really, really like Uberconference is that Uberconference allows you to record your calls. And at the end of the call, you have an MP3 file that you can send to people. And what's nice is you don't even have to download it. You can just send them the file. It's stored in the cloud. You don't even run out of space ever. So you can just send people a link to the MP3. They can listen to it. They can download. They can do whatever you want. It doesn't get easier than this, folks. And Uberconference has started a brand new feature that I just discovered today. Really pays to sometimes go in and notice what the new features are, because I didn't even know this existed. They now will do a transcript of your entire call. So they have little voice intelligence that goes on. And if you have your call set to record, it will also send you a written transcript of your call. How cool is that? So just think about it. You could have a call with somebody. You don't have to take any notes. You don't have to do anything. And now you have the audio recording and the written transcript. Wow, this is awesome. And another reason why I like Uberconference, and actually this is one of the reasons we got Uberconference in the first place, is that my partner and I are both digital nomads, global digital nomads. We like to travel, and right now I'm actually living overseas. And so even though our business is based in the United States, I'm currently living in Israel. And as a consequence with this, I need to have a tool, and my partner, we have to have a tool that allows us to talk to people when we are not in the United States. And what we liked about Uberconference was it allowed us to have international calling. We can call into our Uberconference line, which is an American phone number, from 50 countries worldwide and use local access. And now that I live overseas, this is even cooler, because I can have people from all over the world call into my international conference. So it broadened up my client base. I can have more than clients just from the United States. I can have clients in England. I can have clients in China, Switzerland, you name it. There's 50 countries that people can use to call into our Uberconference. So Uberconference also allows me to have 100 people on the call. So this is quite a powerful little program. So I have to have the paid version to have the international calling, but believe me, it's well worth it. It's well worth it. This is a great tool. So anyways, I'm going to give you a quick little demo, and just remember, there are additional features I'm not going to go into. They do have web conferencing, and the web conferencing allows you to share your screen or do a two-person Zoom-like call where, you know, it's face-to-face, video-to-video. So you can do that with two people. You don't get the recording like you do in Zoom. You would only get the audio recording. So, you know, for that bit, I would just go back to Zoom and use it for that. But it's good for people that don't like maybe some of the security stuff that's going on with Zoom. And so I know, for instance, I had a meeting with somebody who was on a Chromebook and they can't use Zoom. So they can't download Zoom and use it. So they wanted to use something else. And so we did our conference using this. And so anyways, just know that there is screen sharing. There is limited web conferencing as well. But for the most part, I'm using it for telephone calls because sometimes I just want to be able to have a telephone call. If you have an account, what you do is you go into Uberconference, and I'm just going to go ahead and log in, and you can see my desktop here. So I can come in here, and I can go through, and I can look at, I'll just pull up my account. So this is kind of like a dashboard. So it's like I can go through here. I can name every conference that I have. We don't have these named, but you could. You can go through and you can name every single one of your conferences. You can set a conference in advance and actually schedule a conference and do all sorts of great things. For the most part, I seem to just do conferences on the fly. And so if I want to get my conference number, I would just go through. People call into my conference. No PIN is needed. And that's it. They just have to, if they're in the United States, they would dial that number and they would be into the conference, and that's all they need to do. If they're from outside the country, they would have to go and go into the international settings, which are, let's see if I can pull those up. There we go. So if you're calling from outside the country, very, very easy. You literally dial the local access number below based on your location. And when prompted, you're just going to put the organizer's conference number, which is that telephone number. There's no PIN needed or anything. So as you can see, there's quite a few countries that you can be doing this from. So today we did this from Israel. We did a test and it worked just fine. Really, really clear sound. But you can see Israel, UK, Italy, Japan, 50 countries. There's 50 countries that you can do this from. So I just think that's a screaming deal. If you're interested, you can go through here to Uberconference and you can see all the different features that you have, that with the voice intelligent, the HD meetings and all that sort of stuff. They even have custom hold music, which is kind of cute. You can go through here and you can look at the pricing, and you'll see that here is the pricing plans. I believe we do a yearly program, and I think we save a little bit more by doing it yearly. And you can see they have a zero plan. So, you know, definitely try the zero plan to get started. You have up to 10 participants can be on the call. You do have to get a PIN. They'll give you a PIN and you would have to dial in the phone number and then like key in the PIN, but that's not really a big deal. There's no international access though if you're on the free plan. You do have to move up to the business plan for the international access. And the other things you get with the business plan is you move up from 10 participants to 100. No PIN is required. And also too, you can be on the phone forever. You can be on the phone forever. Now with and either plan will allow you to do VOIP, which is calling in via the internet. So you can use that for either one. Number of participants changes from the free plan to the business plan. And then who could be on a call for 5 hours? But you could be. And on the free plan, the max is 45 minutes, which, no, that's perfectly fine. And then, of course, you see the screen sharing, the call recording. They're doing all this great stuff. So I don't know if the transcripts is looks like the voice intelligence is only on the pro plan. So anyways, that's good to know. And they even have this dial out to a guest. So if somebody doesn't show up for the call, you can actually go ahead and have them dial out and say, you know, hey, Sam, get on the call. So that's kind of cool as well. Okay, so what I want to do now is I'm going to click to record the call. And I am now seeing on my screen that the call is recording. And then I also want to try this new thing, which is called Start Voice Intelligence. And so I wonder if we could just talk for a few seconds, because I'd like to see how that would work. So how are you doing today?
Very good. Very good.
And is this your first time joining an Uber conference?
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
And are you finding that you're getting good quality sound on the call? Except for the echo in our house, correct?
Correct.
Okay, well, that sounds good. Okay, and at this point, that's good. You can hang up. Thank you. And I am still on the call by myself, and I guess I could continue to talk here for a little while. I'm going to stop the hold music. So here are my organizer controls. So you can see I can stop the recording. I can stop the voice intelligence. I can mute everyone on a call, and I can also lock a call. So it's nice to know that you have all those different options. So at this point, I'm going to end the call, and we should receive a transcript and an MP3. And at the end of every call, we always have a call summary that tells us the call. So, and it's nice because I can name my call as well. So if I was meeting with a particular client, I could put the client's name in. So I'm just going to put test meeting with Devin. So that's my husband. So I have that and I can hit that. And I see a summary. This is, I guess, this is the voice intelligence here. So we see that there is the audio, so we can play that. The call. And I am now seeing on my screen that the call is recording. And then I also want to try this new thing, which is called Start Voice Intelligence. There we go. So there was the MP3 file. Here is the sort of some of the key moments. So here was a question I asked, and interesting question, positive sentiment. So here's just some stuff on the side. And then as you can see here, and so I wonder if we could just talk for a few seconds today. I'd like to see how it works. So look at that. It's like blow, blow, blow. It has everything that I did, and I can even search this transcript, and I could look for, I don't know, let's type in Uberconference because we actually mentioned that during the call. And I hit, and there it is, it highlights. So if I want to go to a particular part, and look at this, I can even play
Is
that
this your
part.
first time joining an Uber conference?
So wouldn't that
Yes, it
be
is.
great
And are
for
you finding that you're getting good quality,
summarizing, you know, some of the points that you talked about during your meeting? I think this is quite fabulous. And then here is the two participants that spoke during the conference. And we also see, it's nice because they can share this. So I don't even have to fiddle around downloading any of this. I could just go ahead and share this. So look at this. I can share this entire call summary, and it's got the questions, it's got the actual transcripts, it's got the
the
MP3 as
call.
well. And so now I can just go ahead and I can of course download the information as well. So let's download it and see what we get. So looks like we would get an audio file, which I believe is going to be an MP3, and then we get a CSV file. And then once you have a CSV file, you can convert it into anything you want. So but I can go ahead and share this. So I can just do this and, you know, type an email, but see, I can just go ahead and paste that, and there is that as well. So I can share that in an email. And also too, I really like that Uberconference will just go ahead and give me the entire summary. And here is, look at this, 4 minutes, this is the date, here's the recording, two participants, tells you who the participants are. I can view the call summary, so that's going to click over here. So I don't even have to really fiddle with anything. I can just go ahead and forward that email itself. So this is a cool program, Uberconference. Check it out. Great alternative to Zoom if you want a way to meet with clients and you're just tired of the little Zoom way and you want an alternative. Uberconference is it. So I hope you enjoyed today's episode of Online Marketing Easy Peasy. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for future videos. And also too, if you have any comments, please give us some feedback below in the comments. We reply to each and every comment that we get. Thanks a bunch.